What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Angry Birds Go. Before we kick off today's episode, I want to thank you so much for all of your support. The first episode of the Reboot 2.0 has over 3,000 likes, over 150,000 views. Thanks to your support, let's play. Let's go. And I'm the Blues. We're doing a stunt race here, and I should be okay enough to do so. My cart is in top condition. Let's go. Is this a one-on-one? Yeah, this is just a one-on-one race. It's fruit splat, looks like. All right, here we go. The fruit splat on the stunt course should be okay, I hope, as long as they don't veer off course. So, I spoke too soon. This is kind of a dark area right here. Okay, oh my gosh, I'm crashing all over the place, but my cart will be kept in top condition, I do believe. I do hope, at least. And so, oh my gosh, there's a lot of fruit to splat. I'm going like almost too fast for the stunt course, but hey, here comes a little twirly twirl up ahead. And the Blues has the ability to speed like three times. They're three like mini bursts compared to Red's one longer, stronger burst. But I think it's a pretty useful ability. I do like being the Blues. I'm gonna try to splat enough fruit before I really start. No, let's do one now. Here we go. Nice. Oh, I made the jump. I remember when I was first doing this, like an episode or two back, I wasn't even making that jump. So glad to be making that jump. Oh, I hit nicely, I guess is the right word. We got the fruits. Now it's up to the coins. Let's zoom a little bit. I don't think those bursts are as good as Red single burst, in my opinion. But here we go again, the boost. And then, oh, we're getting more boosts. What can we do to stay alive? Well, we can just win this race. That'll be good. A lot of coins right there. Victory to success. 3 stars. That means I got a blueprint. Let's then take it to see if I can. Can I upgrade anything yet? Rocky Road is an upgrade. Let's see these. I bought these from the store. Nice upgrade. Except, do I want to level that up though? We'll determine what to level up eventually. I don't know when we're going to, but eventually we will. First, oh, we got some seed waste stuff going on. Well, let's go ahead and we'll keep the Blues going, but. Seaway right now, the Music Maker 137 is my best one, so let's be it. We don't have a need to upgrade it right now because it's all maxed out. How's that for life? I think that sounds pretty good. Let's see if we can do it. It looks like I'm way behind. I don't know how I'm supposed to do it. How am I supposed to? I don't even have these cars. How do I get these cars unlocked? Okay, I don't mean to whine, but I mean, how do I get these cars unlocked? Because it seems to me that, you know, I'm kind of here with the Music Maker. It's maxed out. That's the best cart I have. And I'm at like 137. Does it want me to just go in and fail? Do I gotta be level 20 first? What are the rules? So, Well, I really don't know what the rules are. I mean, there's no way I'm gonna win. So let's just go, I guess. Man, I'm really confused. I'm concerned. I really don't know how I'm supposed to win. This is a 170 race. The previous race was like perfect for me, but I'm going against Matilda. I just don't see how this is gonna work. But I'm gonna try it. I'll just ride on top of them. Oh my god. Okay. Here we go. I mean, this is such a short race. You know, maybe it's wanting me to be Blues and just try to blast through. I don't think there's any realistic way I can compete, though. I guess I won't mind coming in third. I could take a shortcut. I mean, your guess is as good as mine. If you guys could tell me how to win this. Oh, come on. Right off the bat. Yeah, that's a loss, by the way. No, event cleared. What the heck was that? I did not know that I would actually clear that by going into there. But what the heck? This is the fruit splat. I would be, I think, dumb to not be Stella, but I don't know. I literally don't know how I'm supposed to beat these. How do I get those extra carts? Let's go in and see. If you guys know in the comment, let me know in the comments below how I'm supposed to get these carts, because I truly don't know. Oh, this is a solo fruit splat. Okay. I mean, I can do that. Maybe. I mean, yeah, there's a fruit splat for you, all right. Now, I hope You know, it still counts as passing, even though I may not get 3 stars or whatever. I got 3 stars in the previous one with the blueprint. So hopefully just doing these, you know, unlocks some possibilities. But for now, I crashed into that. I didn't mean to. Solo fruit splats are the best, apparently. So success, so I've just beat 2 levels. Whoa, with 2.5 stars, I could have almost done better. How do we unlock some new carts? Because I really feel like I need to. This one, on the other hand, is a little bit more dangerous. What's my best cart here? 106, 125. This one, let's go ahead and go with the 125. I need a purple for that if I want to upgrade it, but 125 and a 138 could be good for me. This is going to be time, though. I'm going to bring in the blues. And maybe it's just showing me, like, hey, you don't need to be maxed out to race these races. I don't know if that's actually what they're claiming, but sure, especially if I have this. And we're just going solo again. This is so weird. Well, I gotta beat the clock. Of course, this is I would hate for this to not be a solo one. Here we go, a little bit of boost there. I'm gonna try to aim right between, I didn't do it. Okay. Oh no, no, don't fail me. You failed me. Oh no, there was no way for me to actually go between that one, but I'm doing better than par. So, I don't really get it, man. I'm just trying. There's no lying, there's no denying. Almost went between. Man, I keep bumping into bad stuff. There's my last boost. Man, we're slamming down success. How am I beating these? Well, mainly because they're not putting me up against amazing competitors. I'm getting lots of new parts for, I think, carts I don't even have. All right, energy refilled. I did level up. I got 5 tickets. How am I supposed to do this? I don't get it. Like, is it level 20 that these unlock? Let's see. Yeah, I don't get it, man. I'm just going to say flat out, I don't get it right now. I can go up in level by maxing out carts, but I don't have enough carts. I'm curious, though, if I hit level 20, will that do the trick? Will I then unlock maybe some more carts? More importantly, for this race right here, can I have a cart that's, like, competitive at the 144 area? This one's, almost maxed out. This one, even if maxed out, probably won't be that good. Can I max this one up? Can I upgrade? No, I still need another part for that. Well, let me just go in. I don't know what to expect, but I'm using the 106. Let's go in with the 125. This is the one that's basically maxed out. So let's see what to do. I'm concerned. I really am. Hey, anything in the shop? Anything? Oh, I can open 11 prizes. I have 12 tickets. So let's do that. All right, silver, 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 gold, silver, silver. I think I have enough silver for all these. Silver, gold, silver, silver. All right, I'm getting more disappointed. Gold! Okay, yeah, I don't know. I don't know if that gives me anything at all. Let's take a look. No upgrades. Ooh, this is getting me. I don't really know what I need to do to get to level 20, other than just maybe racing the dailies and whatnot, but I'm gonna go ahead and take it in, see if I can somehow magically beat this. It may not be magic, but man, the graphics, what? All right, I don't know what went wrong with the graphics there, but that was a little crazy. I do have these power-ups, maybe that'll help me ultimately. Let's see if me going farther will help. This is a, go. The blues, maybe it's all in the blues, you know? Maybe he's the all-star racer. Maybe the reported numbers are a little off. I don't know. He's catching up. There's no way. As much as I hope and pray, there doesn't seem to be a way. Well, I'm still going. I don't know if he's going to attack. Go. No. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, so maybe with the blues, a little boost, that's my only real hope. It feels like I'm racing okay. You know, he's catching up. He's going. He's about to, I don't know where he is. It seems like he's above me. Is he invisible? Oh, there he is. What? He's a ghost. Who's gonna win this? Who's gonna win this? Who will win? Me, barely. I can't believe I won. I got 2.5 stars too, man. I'm racing better than they think. And so I've unlocked Terence. Oh my gosh, how did this happen? How did I get this far? I felt like it was against all odds. So I do have Terence now. I've almost reached rank 18 somehow. Holy cow, holy guacamole cows. No new upgrades to my carts. Which is bad because we're at a 150cc and I'm just gonna have to go in and see what happens, just like the rest of them. So I mean, maybe these upgrades have been a godsend in a way, but maybe, you know, I'm just, this is another solo. How is this gonna work? What's his power again? All right, this is just me beating the clock. I don't quite remember what his power is. When I'm in trouble, I'll try to use it though. Oh geez, I'm already in trouble. Of course I am. I'm ZackScottGames. All right, here we go, racing. I wanted to hit that, but I guess part of me didn't. So are we gonna complete two campaigns again this level? I don't know. What? Ow. No. Oh my God. Just go. You're not gonna make it unless you just go, Terence, go. No, he's not fast enough. I don't think he's fast enough for this. Failed. I don't know how to get good, how to get fast enough. Upgrade. I would love to upgrade my carts, believe it or not. I really would. I just don't have that capability right now. And so you're kind of wondering, like, well, what would it take for me to upgrade? I'm curious if level 20 would be what it takes for me to upgrade. Rocky Road. I could try to race. These are all just races. Let's go. Let's race in Rocky Road. For these daily challenges here. I'll get my free power up. That'll keep me nice and tidy. Yeah, let's not look at what their races are. This is not a solo race, by the way. This is just me against the world. Oh, there are multiple paths again. Okay, here we go. Here we go. I'm banging into so much. What? Go! Why are you so slow, Terence? Yeah, I'm liking these multiple paths. They have these levels opened up. All right, here we go. I will execute my special move at the end if I have to, but for now, did I just knock him out of the way? I don't know if that did me any good, but I was first place on hard. It's pretty good. Do I get to level up at all? 2.5 stars. So I got some tickets. All right, so do I level up though from that? I don't know. I could do another daily race, I guess. I have yet to max out all the rewards for doing it on hard, so do I just do it again and it's no big deal? Like, how does this actually work? Let's find out. Oh, I got a nice slingshot. Go, oh, even going early, I still went farther, thank goodness. Oh, this is a different stage. Here we go. Yeah, so far so good. This seems to be going great. I'm not really noticing me taking any damage or anything like that. All right, there you go. Boop, boop, says my horn. See, I don't know if I should even try for these coins, because I know that if I don't get the coins, I can round the corners a little bit better. But then, of course, the coins determine the finale, the final score, the final outcome. As I leap in the air, let's go! Let's ramp down as fast as we can! Oh, even if you crash, you still win. All right, that event cleared. 2.5 stars again. One more race, and I should probably max out. Is it just coins, though, it's going to give me? I already got the tickets from that. So I don't really know. Let's just go again. Sure, let's go one more time. One more time. And we'll see if we go ahead and get those coins. Is this the same stage? Just, I don't know. Go! Angry Birds, go. Oh, what the? What was that? He's on the attack. I don't appreciate it. I missed the big old coin. I'm a little perplexed on what I'm supposed to do. I feel like I'm kind of at a standstill. I feel like maybe I need to get to rank 20 before I'm able to... And again, I don't know. I could be totally wrong. It could be 25. It could be 30. It could be never. I don't know when those other cards unlock, to be honest. I could look it up on a wiki or something, but I don't know that they would... I don't know if they'd tell me the truth. No, they'd probably tell me the truth. Oh, no. Oh, God. Why did I do that? Why did I thought I had it perfect. Oh, well, they're going to hit some, too. What? Someone boosted ahead of me? No, thank you. No, thank you. I'm saying no, thank you, but you're still like, yes, please. And I'm like, no, thank you, please. Yes, he crashed! There we go. First place. 2.5 stars. All right. So, I mean, now they're just awarding coins, right? I mean, at this point, it just you keep going, you get more and more coins. It's not a huge dealio. So, man, I don't know what to do. I really don't. I do have more gems to do more upgrades, but frankly, I'm going to need to, you know, I don't know what to think. I don't know what to do. I could upgrade a cart. Are all these upgraded? All the what kind of races are next? Yeah, Rocky Road races, though. But then we got Stunt and we got Sub-Zero, so we could try to upgrade our Sub-Zero carts a little bit more. The Snow Scoop is maxed out. I would never want to use that again then. 132, what about this guy? This guy's maxed out. Let's go and level it up. Oh, no, I don't have enough blueprints. Drats. Well, what can I do? you know, I could go back and I could try to 3-star some courses that I haven't done yet. That might be important. Also, I don't know how important it is for me to actually race on this next course. I might just spend all of my time trying to wrap things up here. Let's take a look again. Sub-Zero. Which ones were it? Which one was the Sub-Zero? I wanted this one intact. And if we're going to pick a racer, let's pick a racer like this dude. Or Blues now. I think Blues is really nice right now. So let's try it. See if I can get 3 stars. This is 66cc. I'm racing a 132. Maybe I can pull through with a 3-star victory and kind of complete things. Especially if I'm going to have some nice boost. Everyone else is weaker than me. Oh, geez. This is, I just realized what this was. This is Fruit Splat. Oh, okay. Ice Cream Splat. Totally different. Yeah, okay, I'm missing those. All right, I'm not going to be successful at Fruit Splat unless I start actually splatting fruit, so we should highly consider... by fruit, I mean ice cream. Some of them are fruit-flavored, but not good enough. Maybe some of them even have real fruit inside. Frozen fruit. All right. No, don't spin out. Spinning out is not fun. Oh, that's a good. Oh my God, I'm missing all of it. Got it, nice. Round those corners. You did it, buddy. And again, the whole, the 3-star aspect is gonna come into play if I can get enough coins, I think. If I can stop crashing so much. I really don't know. Oh, here we go. Please land quickly. Boom, finish success. But was it three? No, because why? I don't know why. This one's hard for some reason. Let's be Stella. Maybe she'll be able to take the cake. The ice cream cake, to be specific. So, yeah, collect my power up, keep my cart in top condition. I don't know what the score needs to be. But I'm going to try to get this ice cream here. Here we go. I'll wait till I come across a really, really heavily ice cream section here. And this one looks delicious. Alrighty. Alrighty. Oh yeah, this is it. This is it, baby. All the ice cream I can handle. The question is now going to be, can Stella actually pull through with a victory though? Or does she eat too much ice cream and she's gonna be sluggish? All right, I don't feel like I can do much of anything other than just let this play out, so. Land, be okay, finish. What's my score? Yes, 3 stars. You better believe it. Now, but I don't know that that actually helped me level up at all. But what about this one? This one's with air, and I have 143. So maybe, and this one's maxed out as well. So let's go ahead and race this air race and see what happens. I'm gonna go ahead and be blues because blues is a fun one to be. Let's go. Keep in mind I'm 17, like basically at the 7:30. If we're looking at it like a clock, I don't know. Let's not look at it like a clock. But yeah, okay, let's do this. A slingshot will fling me nicely. Go. I'm in it to win it. Don't mess with me, Chuck Norris. Is your name, what's your name? I forget your name. Bob, wait. That was the guy I kept wanting called Charlie. It's not Chuck. I know it's not Chuck. Chuck's yellow. Right? I got them right. What's his name? Chuckles? I don't know. I feel like I don't know my Angry Birds well enough. Oh, come on. Bubbles. Is it Bubbles? Does that make sense? Stop! What? Anyway, man, if I don't 3-star this, I'm just blaming me hitting the, me not using my power-ups. Go, use your power-ups. You win first place. Was it 3 stars, though? Or did you crash too often? Nope, you did 3 stars. Good enough for me. That does not level me up, though. That's the thing. That doesn't level me up. What will level me up is getting a blueprint. Hopefully I can do this. It's a 109. Is this my best cart? No, 125 is my best. Why don't you have that one selected? Let's go. Let's get this blueprint if I'm lucky. And I'm being blues right now. I got a slingshot again. It's a big old race. Oh, no. It's another... Slingshot's just gonna... Okay, I should have paid attention. I would have been Stella had I paid attention, so... Man, I've done this one so many times. All right, got them all. Let's go. Let's go. All right, good job. Only one more boost left, though. All right, this looks like a, I mean, if this wasn't a 3-star, I don't know what is. But if this will give me another blueprint, then that'll be great. No! How is that not? I don't get it, man. I have to be Bubbles, not Bubbles. What were their names? This is the Blues. What was this? The Orange one's name? Bubbles. But Stella has the bubble. I don't know why they didn't give Bubbles the bubble. But anyway, let's bubble up as Stella. Oh, go. Well, then you know what? I can just recharge it super quick. Let's go and see what we can do. I really, yeah, claim my power up. That'll be good. What is it? Another slingshot. All right, so where's the bulk of the fruit going to be? Oh dear, oh dear. Well, here's some that I missed almost all of. Okay. See, I feel like I got all the fruit before I even got here with the other guy, so. All right, well, let's just keep going again. I haven't quite figured out what this is all about, you know? I don't know how I'm supposed to get 3 stars on this. But they sure are making it hard on me. What was my score? Did I just fall? 3 stars, that's all I care about, yes! So now I can upgrade another cart. I think I wanted to do the Sub-Zero cart because that made sense to me, so let's upgrade it. And level up, nice. With that said, I can go into top speed, I can go into acceleration again and again, I can do handling, but this doesn't exactly put me close enough to level 18. So how do I get to level 18? I mean, more blueprints, more everything. I don't know how to get more blueprints other than race. Yuck, who wants to race for them? No, we'll be good. This one won't really give me, this is not a blueprint. What's, provided over here. Any blueprints? This one has a blueprint. This one's 132. This one's now 127. I could race here. It's not a fruit splat, so let's be blues. Maybe I'll get another blueprint, and let's go. And then hopefully, you know, this works out for us. I really don't know what to expect, but here we go with launching it all. All right, oh yeah, you hit the ceiling. Good job, dude. All right, missed all the coins, not a big deal. Oh my gosh, you're still going, aren't you? All right, how do you want to do this? All right, so far so good. Still in first place. What? Why'd that make it crash? Oh, I'm going fast. All right, where's the grand finale? All right. All right, this finale is just torturous. Because it's like, I gotta just wait for that. I wanna do the balloon guy for that finale. 20,000, man, I don't know. The King Pig would be the balloon guy, right? Because that finale is just, man, it's just bumpy. And if I could just skip past it all, let's try it. Don't hit the ceiling. Miss all the coins. Come on, what are you doing missing all these coins? See, the problem is I need to probably get all these coins, but I'll still try my best to finish this race and get 3 stars because I want some more blueprints. Oh dear. Oh, come on. I crashed here again. All right. Do the turns as one would do the turns. I feel like I completed the previous round like too early and now I'm kind of stuck here. The previous set of levels because I don't have my other carts. They're all blacked out. I don't know how to get them. No, balloon, please. Okay, that wasn't much faster. What the heck was that? What the heck was that? I don't get it, man. Maybe I'll beat Stella so I can bubble. I don't know what to be at this point. It seems like I had it all figured out. Or maybe I'll be Bubble so I can actually roll over all that mess. Maybe that'll be the trick. What do you think? Let's go. Let's see if that's true. I need something that's fast. I don't need the slingshot anymore. Give me something that's better. Stop it with the slingshot. All right. No, stop. Go. Yes, you got coins finally. All right, whatever. I'm gonna try to roll over all of the finale. All right. Let's keep going. No, I didn't crash there. That's the first time that I haven't crashed there in recent memory. Nice. What? All right, cool. I'm back in business. Just please roll over all this really fast. Thank you. Still alive. Oh, I was. I finished it. Goodness. Ugh, still not 3 stars. I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to do that one. Is that the only blueprint one left? Maybe so. I got 3 stars and everything. Yeah. Goodness gracious. No, that's a blueprint one, but I can't imagine myself doing this. It's a race, another race. Plus I need 2 blueprints, right? I don't need just one. What are we looking at here? See, Rocky Road? Yeah, I only have one blueprint. I don't know, maybe what I could do is I can get some of these. Let's take a look. I don't know if I'm to expect anything new. Blueprints would be amazing, but I feel like my carts are pretty much all maxed out for the moment, so really I do just need blueprints, I think. Did that give me anything? No, it didn't, so I wasn't expecting it to exactly. So really I need the purples. The purples are holding me back. I don't know how to deal with that, but the purples are holding me back from you know, the next phase here, and I don't know what that's gonna mean for me. I don't know if I can somehow get, I know I can get purples eventually, but at the same time, I don't know if purples are gonna come through in this, or I know that blueprints sometimes do, but is it ever enough? That's the real question. Is it ever an, I don't know. I'm just going through, I know this is a loud part. Nah, this is too much. I'm not getting anything of use at all. Like, I'm really not getting anything of use out of this. I need to figure out what to do. I mean, if it's just racing and getting these blueprints done, I guess I can go in with, you know, who? This is just a straight up race, right? We could do, let's do bubbles again. Sure, bubbles seemed fun. Let's do this race. Maybe we can get the blueprint. I don't know. Yeah, maybe especially with this. Here we go. I'm gonna try to get coins. I heard something blow up next to me. I mean, the main way I think that I'm gonna be able to get this done is to, I'm gonna have to get the coins, so to speak. Miss those. This one has multiple paths, thank goodness, because that's one thing we've been missing lately is that, you know, lately I haven't really been able to enjoy the multiple paths because they haven't really been presented to me. I feel like I'm getting so many coins right now that I better get 3 stars on this or Bubbles is gonna be mad. I mean, it's basically every single one right there. Go! All right. Let's see how I did. Ridiculous! That should have been 3 stars. Why was it not? I don't get it, man. I feel like I did everything I could. Oh my goodness, how am I supposed to do this? How am I supposed to get, okay. By playing the campaign and upgrading your carts, XP will increase your rank and your maximum energy. But when will I actually get better carts? That's what I'm trying to figure out here. If I go into this rank 9 with this, not this cart, 109, but maybe the 125. I can't upgrade this cart like anymore unless I get the purple, but still. It's gonna take forever to get the purple, even if it does work. I could try again. Let's try again one more time with this guy. Maybe I'll get a cool little boost and I'll be able to just win this. No, this is the time. Time's running out type of thing. So here we go. This truly is me racing against the clock. So maybe if I just don't crash. Maybe I gave up too early. I don't know what the, oh my God. I felt like I was gonna be stuck there forever. All right, you're still going, you're still, he's meeting the clock, not beating the clock, but he's probably gonna lose to the clocks very soon. Yeah, the clock's ahead of me. I probably need blues or red. Yeah, the clock blew up. Okay, fine. I guess blues would be it. I cannot upgrade my carts. You're telling me to upgrade my carts. I would love to right now, but I cannot do it. And I don't really know how, but I would love to. Believe you me, I would love to do it. Let's go again. It's fine. What power-up are you gonna give me this time? It's been giving me free powers, maybe because I bought some gems. I don't know. It probably gave me the repair, which is fine. All right, after I round some corners and it's slow. Like, now would be the time just to go, so thank you. All right, so far, okay. Again, I'm just not in a very fast cart. That's the thing, I'm not in a very fast cart. Oh God, I'm gonna hit that again. No, you're gonna miss it. Is this cart the top speed cart? I can't upgrade, I would love to. But is this cart the top speed cart? That's what I wanna know. Right now we're looking at, let's see. Well, it's a 2-star, but it only has, right now it's only, 2 levels of top speed. Meanwhile, this is a, I don't know the answer to that. This is closer, but it has a more, I don't know, let's see. Do you think this one is better? Because I don't know the answer to that. Let's try it, though. I'm going to probably guess no. If it gives me something other than the wrench, I would be much more appreciated, but that's okay. So I'm just curious if this will be more, if this will be speedier, you know? Like, if this would be a better option for me as someone just purely racing the clock, and I don't care about, like, acceleration or other things like that. Come on! That did not need to happen like that. You know it, Blues. I'm gonna lose. So no, this isn't any better. I liked it better when you could have extra power-ups during the race. So yeah, you guys might need to let me know what I need to do in this video, but I'll tell you one thing that I did do. I got Terence, so I beat this whole campaign, even though I was a little underpowered, but now I'm in this campaign where I needed way more power, I need way more cards, I don't know how to do that. So thanks for watching, be sure to come back next time for more, maybe I'll hit the shop a little bit, buy some extra things, or just wait until more things shuffle in. I'm maxed out on all these things, so this won't update for another 15 hours. So I don't know if I need to just keep my eyes peeled, try to level up a little bit, but I think this makes up for a good episode. Let me know what level you gotta be to unlock those other cards, because if it's just like 20, then I'll figure it out, I guess. I don't think I can rank up, though, by doing... Can I do it in the tournament? Do you get XP in the tournament? Seems like the only rewards here are tickets, so... Yeah, XP is done in the campaign and by upgrading carts, and I can't not upgrade carts right now because I don't have any more to upgrade. I don't have any blueprints, really. That's the main thing. No blueprints. Need them, though. So, thanks for watching! Okay, one thing before I leave. I did the chest a little bit, so now I have this part. I can upgrade it, and that gives me 5 experience points. I can upgrade this, another 5, and then this is now maxed out. Still does not put me at the 18 level, though, but it does give me a 137 CC cart, which might be close enough to race with. And, I mean, I'm just saying, maybe. Not saying for sure. This is a to beat the clock, so maybe. Let's try it. If it works, then maybe I will get to beat the clock. I don't know, let's find out. Just wanted to try it. And then I happened to get the right one for the right car. And I was doing that off camera, just kind of buying those parts in the chest, so I'm trying to hug this turn as best as I can, but it's a real slowdown for me. So anything I can do to kind of, keep up the pace right now. This is a tough turn, but I gotta be really wary about it. All right, I don't know if I'm gonna beat the clock, but I'm caught up almost. Almost, oh no! Come on, I think I can do it though. I really do think I can do it. This card is totally maxed out. So let's try again. I don't know if blues is the best choice, but I feel like it's not a bad one. So let's see, maybe I can hug those turns even tighter. This was giving me a slingshot, so maybe this will be better. That didn't seem much better in terms of sling.
in terms of slinging or shotting. Oh, don't hurt me, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Go, hit one. Go, go, go. And there aren't that many blocks to hit, but I seem to, you know, oh, come on, no, that's gonna ruin me. Oh, geez Louise, so I don't know. I mean, the clock's catching up to me again. Go, no, you, no. I don't know if I can beat it. I feel like I could have. No! Another just right there at the end. Goodness gracious. Goodness gracious. Come on. See, I thought we were ending this episode, but then I got this part so quick. Please, Blues, do it. Give me the one power-up that's, like, really awesome. Yes. See, I can do it if I get the right power-ups. Let's do this. Please. Maybe I'll be able to easily beat the clock now. And maybe that's all I needed, was just to wait for the right power-up. No, why? All right, still beating the clock, though, so. And maybe that's part of this game, is just like, hey, you know, if you get the power-up, then you're good. If not, then you're bad. I don't know why I said like I'm a sheep, but anyway. No, come on. And I'm crashing more than I ever have with this power-up. But that's success. And success means that at least I get to, wow, I can't believe that was at least 2 stars. Do I get any new carts yet? Because I really want them. I'm 18, just 5 tickets. I still don't have any new carts, though. And so what is this going to be? A 120? Come on, how am I even supposed to? Like, for real, like, I don't get it. I'm level 18. Is 20 in which I finally will do what needs to be done? I don't know. There's no way I'm gonna get 3 stars. I'll just give this a go. I don't know that this is gonna work, but I mean, this might be the point at which I just say, well, you know, maybe it's time to end and look for answers and see what needs to happen. Come on. Whatever. You're not, come on, I was disabled. Of course, yeah, I don't expect to beat this necessarily, so. But if I can get enough fruit, then, you know, there's a whole other story. Move! You're in my fruit way! Nice. These are not fruits! I gotta remember this. They're ice creams! Totally different! It's a totally different game. Alright, oh, here's a bunch of fruit. Or ice cream! Darn it! So, wow, I got all that again. I don't quite understand what's going on with this world. I really am curious if 20 will open up some new carts. But I'm almost expecting it not to. Like, what opens up new carts? I kind of forget now. Anyway, we're dropping down here. Success. Somehow. What? 3 stars? I can't believe it. Are you guys seeing what I'm seeing? This is now beat the clock, so sure, maybe. With Blues, maybe. Let's try it. I don't know what to expect. Will I beat the clock? I don't know. I have the, I have the nice constant breeze behind me. The old goldfish. Let's see what happens. Now, right now I'm behind the clock. If I can just miss all of these, that'll be great. I'm still behind the clock though, so this is a little worrisome. All right. I'm kind of almost caught up to the clock. I did hit one, just ignore that. Hit another. I haven't hit any of the really tough stuff yet, so. Alright. Man, this is taking some massive concentration from me. Go, Blues, go! You can do it! Go, Blues, go! No! Ugh. I feel like I could have done that. It just something went wrong, and probably that was the only way I could have done it. But again, I feel like, you know, hey, I've reached a point. Wait, was that even? Oh, I could have maybe done with this one. This one's 132. I was racing with the wrong cart. I just realized that. Let's try it again then, shall we? Maybe. Let's see what happens. Slingshot might be okay. I was racing with the wrong cart. I can't believe it. Not that this one will be any better, but we'll try. Stop crashing so much. I didn't crash so much earlier. Oh, oops. Oops. Come on. Basically, this makes it really hard. No! Alright, maybe I can catch up. Maybe, right? That final drop, though, is just awful. Come on! I feel like if I stopped hitting so much stuff, I'd be much, much better. Land it nicely landed. All right, it's up to you. It's up to you, Blues. No, you're not gonna make it, are you? You're not gonna make it, are you? No, I don't know how he's gonna do it. He's gonna have to get one of those same power-ups again, and it's just gonna have to be lucky. I don't know. But, you know, I feel like I played a lot this episode. I don't really know, you know, how I'm supposed to get better carts. I feel like I've maxed out all these carts. I'm just kind of waiting for these black ones to unlock. I don't know how they unlock. I would hope they would unlock via, you know, getting a level 20, but who knows? So, and until then, I don't know what to do. So, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I do thank you. Not, I think. I feel like I'm so close, though. Jeez Louise, I feel like I'm so close. Let's try it again. I feel like I'm so close on this particular race. This is keeping me in top condition. And this used to be a feeling I was able to stave off by just having the best cart, like, right off the bat, but that's not an option anymore. All right, we're flying through. Oops. Come on, don't wipe. Oh, thank you. No. It doesn't matter if you... No! Yeah, I think I failed this one already, even before it started. The ending is horrendous. That's the main thing for me, is the ending is just awful. Because it's just like, okay, you've done it. Now, good luck on this fall. Oh, you're just gonna take forever to fall? That's too bad. Yeah, so I can't make this one. Let's go ahead and go back to the menu. I don't know what character would be the best for the situation. Would someone like, you know, would he tumble to the ground fast at the end? And if so, would that be enough for it to work? I don't know. I'm totally confused. Let's see what happens with Bubbles. All right, just go, just go, just go. You got it, dude. All right, here we go. I mean, this seems pretty fast. At the same time, it seems like I'm still behind. And I don't really have any awesome power-ups to really get me through this. And I'm still crashing into every little thing. No, why? What do you guys think? Do you think I'm gonna make it? Be honest with me. Because I don't think I'm gonna make it, but I'm still gonna try. Alright, I mean, if there's any time, the time is now. You can do it, Bubbles! No! Bubbles! That was gonna be it! Ugh, Bubbles, what happened? What happened, Bubbles? You gotta be real with me. What happened there? That was gonna be perfect. What happened? Give me the same power-up. I'll do it this time. If it's a different power-up, then I'll just be like, ugh. Darn it, this is the repair, isn't it? Bubbles. I feel like that was the best power-up because it sent me straight to the ground. And that's, you know, exactly kind of what I wanted there. Don't hit any of these blocks and you'll be fine, Bubbles. All right, smooth. Smooth, Bubbles, smooth, but you know, you're gonna have to do better than that, buddy. I'm just saying. Just look at the time. No, why? What slowed you down, Bubbles? Come on, Bubbles, you got this, maybe. All right, this is looking all right, Bubbles. I mean, maybe, Bubbles, maybe you got this. Oh, God, Bubbles, no, don't hit it. All right, Bubbles, I don't know. I don't know what to believe right now, but if anyone's got this, it could be you. No, you're not going to make it, Bubbles. You really needed the boost. The boost that takes you all the way. Goodness, Bubbles, you're just going to need the boost. That's all there is to it. Oh, let's see. Let's see. What boost do you get now? What boost is it, Bubbles? It's not the right one. We gotta exit out. That's not the right boost. We need a better boost. Bubbles. We gotta do Bubbles. Come on. Ugh. This is driving me mad. This is it, Bubbles. This is also a test to see how many times I can say the word Bubbles in a video. At least I'm not calling him Charlie anymore. Alright, you got this. You maybe have this. You maybe don't, though. That's the other thing to consider. It could go one of two ways. No! Go! Oh my god. I really hate just how little control he has over this track. What are you doing? Oh my god, this... I can't tell. I can't tell what did I just repair myself also? Did I get two boosts? I'm gonna need more than that, though. All right, come on, you got this. You got this, buddy. You also repaired. How beautiful. Go, I'm not even gonna look. Oh, you're dead. You're dead, come on. I mean, it's cutting it too close. I gotta figure out what to do next. Because I'm not making it anywhere. I'm really not. And it's just killing me. It's just killing me, guys.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.